Yeah, that was a focus point last year. Except, okay. You know, it's just kind of hard to make, you know, mid-season adjustments the way you want to. So, no, I went into this offseason knowing that I had a lot of things to work on and, you know, improve upon. And, you know, I got back with Snyder after the lockout. You know, we went from there. We made some adjustments and, you know, it's been having success so far.
That's what I was wondering about. Was it?